What? No, thank you. I told you I wasn't gonna leave without my money. I grabbed as much loot as I could carry.
Then I think it's time I drop you off somewhere.
Well, I think it's time you told me what's going on. After all, I did save your neck back there. I could have left you.
I would have hunted you. I had Montrose beat.
If you say so. I heard that creep mention the name Vosa. Who? Huh. Wait a minute. I've heard that name. She's that Bando Gorahead case. Don't tell me you're going after her. What? Did you two get some kind of special invite? What's the prize, Fett? Tell me.
More than you'd make in a lifetime.
Huh. I knew you were working another job. What's your angle? You owe me.
The Bandagora's adding some kind of neurotoxin to death sticks. Makes them more potent, more popular too, I suppose.
Instant brainwashing. A novel way of recruiting. So where does the Bandagora stuff come from?
The freighter in Sepulto's factory had her T's markings. Vosa must use huts to transport cargo from her hidden system to Tatooine, then on to Malastare, probably to hide the trail.
If the huts deal directly with Vosa, then they know where she is.
Right. Set course for Tatooine.
Listening device activated.
You won't get rid of me that easily, Fett.
You didn't tell me your new partner was such a looker.
She's got nothing on you, Ross.
Oh, your flattery. Means you need something from me, right?
I need more information on the huts.
Well, I know a junk dealer in Mos Espa. He told me Gardula and Jabba are feuding over control of Tatooine.
Then they're probably not in on this together. Which one of them is working with the Bandagora?
Dunno. But nobody sees the hut without something to offer. That I do know. This junk dealer, Watto, knew I had a friend in your line of work. He told me about a bounty Jabba posted, hoping for a finder's fee himself. Poor sap. Lost everything in a pod race last season. Anyway, Longo Two Guns. Jabba wants him and his whole gang of bandits dead or alive. Same reward either way. You bag this one, and you're guaranteed to win an audience with Jabba. Gardula's more of a mystery, a kind of recluse. She's got a palace near the Judlan Wastes.
We'll have to split up. You see if you can get close to Gardula. I'll hunt down this gang for Jabba.
Oh, sure. You get to have all the fun.
One of these huts has information that will lead me straight to Vos's hidden system.
You mean lead us?
Roz, I'll let you know when I find out.
Hey, did you name that new ship of yours yet?
She's called Slave One.
Huh, it's kind of a ruthless ring to it. Well, fits your personality. I'll await your transmission.
And so will I, Fett.
Longo Two Guns is holed up in a pod racer hangar on the far side of town. Be careful. The whole place is under his gang's control. They've chased off or killed every mercenary Jabba has sent after them.
You worry too much, Ross.
Well, somebody's gotta worry for you.
Thank you. Thank you. You bounty hunters, just keep on coming.
When's Dropper gonna learn?
There ain't nobody can bring me down, dead or alive.
That's for me to decide.
I've heard about you, Fett.
You're pretty good. No bounty hunter's ever made it this far. Think you can outshoot me and my boys?
Makes it more difficult.
Hear that, boys? He's scared.
Difficult to decide whether any of you live.
Get him, boys!
Satisfactory, but not sufficient.
Bah, Hakuda Mureshani Achu. Tsunagata Ti.
Information.
Ho 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 ho. Gusta Mureshani. Jivopa. Jinapunu Kandata.
I never thought so, Jabba. But perhaps you know where I might find what I'm looking for.
Kusa.
Bando Gora?
Jino Batatong Togu. Chuba Lokata Dolaktungadula. Jitinka Kokpa is Chuba Kili Gadula. Menobata Taki.
Discretion is my specialty.
Topo Kani na Bakachikta Bunko. Kavatoskanoya Machuba Manaji. Jikul Kanya Dokatula Nichusa. Ho 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 ho.
Zeb, where are you?
I'm just outside Gurdula's palace. Took me forever to find it. What did you learn from Jabba?
Looks like you're in the right place. Gurdula the Hutt is definitely working with the Bando Gora.
Yeah, I know. I saw some of them lurking around. They give me the creeps.
We need to get into Gurdula's vault. Can you get inside the palace?
I don't know. It's crawling with guards. I might need to change into a disguise or something. Where are you anyway?
Jabba told me about a back way in. It won't be easy. Could take a while.
You'll probably have better luck than me. Wait, someone's coming. I've got to go.
Take your hand off me. Let me go.
Sam, do you copy? Sam. Sam.
Thank you. battle!
Thank you.
Gadula's vault.
In her throne room. I saw her use a medallion around her neck to open it. There's a computer inside.
Inside that vault are all of Gadula's records, and the location of Vosa's system. I have to get it.
Come on, let me out!
I can't risk letting you out now, or they'll sound the alarm.
Don't leave me here, Django. Gadula wants to feed me to her crate dragon.
I'll be back. Trust me.
Trust you? I know what you're doing. You're gonna go after Vosa alone, aren't you? I thought we were partners, Fett. Guards! Guards!
Nia patise murishani. Tik ta bata chuba chinagin. Chuba no echi do shapakise. Brata do 영구나 우비야 도바 마스키 진짜 나다치 메 추바 니아 그란차 물리라 마드라구나 기파움도 쿠스코 누마 magaldo. Kraktuma banko. Ichuba basad de nagamu rishani. Wanka! Chuba conchi tatumuchachi!
You could save me the trouble and tell me where Kamari Vosa is right now.
Vosa! Kamari Vosa! Mukoloka! Bona naikachu! Nubata!
There's one more thing, Gadula. Jabba sends his regards. I found a computer in Gadula's vault, but the data's encrypted. My decryption gear was destroyed with my ship. I'll need you to decode it for me.
You got it, sweetheart. And Django, I'm sorry to hear about your partner. I guess you can't trust anyone after all.
I should have known better.
Oh, Django, I was hoping you could get together.
Like I said before, not in this lifetime.
I had no choice, Django. You were gonna leave me to die.
Maybe. I guess you'll never know.
I'll make it up to you. Please, let me out.
You're lucky I don't kill you right now.
Why don't you?
I gave you a chance, Sam. You blew it. You can stay in there for a while and think about it. I've got a bounty to hunt.
Django, come back! Django!